Hi guys, today we'll be talking about why you should whale Linastat right now on the alt using the growth fund. So I bought the growth fund during roulette on my alt to buy Linastat. It increases your team damage by 27%. So this card is really good on Twin Star. It is the definitive best card on the Twin Star. There's no other card that even comes close for Twin Star. So basically it'll give you a bat effect on your team and they do more damage. So first I'll showcase without Linastat in my farm on the dummy, and then I'll show it in actual combat. So the first will be the Firebird test. $233 million. And now we're gonna see with Linastat. But waiting for the bus to wear off. Okay, now we go with Linastat. I had the bat effect on me. 285 million. That is a 50 million damage increase, which is about what it says, just slightly less for some reason, I think because damage multipliers, but it is still a damage increase, which is the definitive best for what it does. As you see, I think it goes up to 30%. Let me check on rankings. I think some people might have it. Let me check. Oh, but it's not max. No one has a max limit that I can check out. So now we're gonna showcase actual combat testing with it. The good thing about Twin Star is that if it doesn't die until you die, if it's possessed, it can't even get hit when it's possessed, besides from some box mechanics and poison and things like this. So I'll be showcasing that possession effect. You can safely use your Linastat like this, and then as you see, I have my bat effect. And that was easily done. As you see here, it's gonna do its mechanic. If I had Linastat, it might have blown up, but it's still on cooldown. I might be able to blow it up, but we'll just check it like this. So this is why you should weld Linastat on your ult. Now we'll check the mechanic of the Twin Star and me showcasing why it's the best for solo. You should make Twin Star ult. It's cause you can't die if you're possessed. As you can see here, I'm just gonna leave my character here and then can do nothing, but you can see it's not dying. You see my twin star is still maximum HP even though I'm getting hit. But it's not healing quite enough. And yeah, you see, the host has to die before the twin star can die. Which is the good point about this, that you should, well, like, support cards on Linnistat. There's literally no other option on a twin star besides this glove card. Because the damage increase from this is better than anything else in the game. The only thing that may become close is well, it doesn't come close. I think maybe the petrifying glove card might compete for it in PvP, but that's it. This is really the best build for twin star. It's also why twin star is the cheapest class. You just spend 4,000 spirals and then you're good to go. Every other class has spent million spirals to reach endgame. Twin star just needs to spend 4,000 spirals to reach endgame. This is why twin star is the cheapest class to play. And you guys can say otherwise in the comment section below, but this is just my opinion. Well, it might be facts too, because other class actually takes million spirals to play. But twin, all you need is this glove card and you're good.